If I don't speak or understand the language, I can't live here. The language is like a key for everything.
We have worked closely with the Welsh Refugee Council to provide English language classes for hundreds
English language lessons. Provide not simply linguistic support, but I would argue also psychological and emotional support.
Get a job,
and this will help transform the lives of hundreds of people.